guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 9 of season 2 of Komi-san. It's gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Yay! See, that just reminds me because of Jaws, in a nutshell, because, yeah, the Universal Studios here in Florida, they took that out, like, which is so... We have no time. See, that just makes me hungry. I haven't eaten yet. I literally woke up, took the dog out, started recording. It's now 2:40, and I'm hungry. Mm. Look at the deer. Oh. Go on, baby. Oh, oh, no. That stance. True. Yeah, don't fight. Call me. Where'd you go? What is it, a stun gun? Look at her. It's a yo-yo. The glove. Oh, but how did you know that, though? It's your name. Komi. Because it's a male dominant sport. Cute, though. You did a good job. Amazing. Boom, it sure is. And you enjoy being around them. Damn. It's okay. It's still perfect for her. Oh, we get to see everything. That's so cute. Aww. That was literally the cutest thing ever. Okay, I freaking love hey, they were her little wingmen today. You know how, okay, because this is the same thing for guys as well. So you know how, like, if you're crushing on a guy or crushing on a girl, and either your girlfriends or your guy friends are, like, trying so hard to get you and that person together. So cute. I do love the fact that we got to see the pictures that Komi took. I mean, oh, like everything straight up just looked like a wallpaper that you could put on your phone. I mean, oh, they were very, very pretty. I mean, heck, even where they went was good. I'm glad that we got to see what she got to do for a whole episode. But it still makes me wonder, like, what did Tadano do with his group? And I don't think we're going to see that. So I mean, eventually it could have been anything, unless, he did tell Komi like what he did. But of course we didn't get to see it because of reasons. But yeah, I thought it was cute. I mean, heck, even the little semi-quiet argument the two girls had on the train and being upset with each other about the fact is, when one has a schedule and we're trying to get everything done on like a certain time crunch before, the last train comes up and we're trying to, get to our hotel at the same time. I mean, it's very similar to like, okay, let's go back to last night's episode that I also watched. How you had a guide and then that guide would take you around somewhere. And there's a point in time, I think when I went to both New York and New Orleans, and me and my friends, we were at a hotel. And we accidentally took our time, like changing and everything. So we were late on the bus for day one of New York. And so we had made a pact, like right then and there. We were like, we are going to try to be freaking early because I don't want to be that person again, having people stare at me because I'm the one who's late or we're missing somebody. And then when I went to New Orleans during my senior year, we weren't that far from like where the rest of the group was. So they were right outside, and we were just like, if you came through like the outlet mall or whatever, like through the doors, we were right there and such. But we still got a job. Which is hilarious. But yeah, I get it. When you are on a time crunch of a schedule and you're trying to get certain things done within a certain amount of time, then yeah, it is a lot of pressure. But at the same time, there should be enough time to still do everything. Heck, I love the fact that they did everything. It was so cute. I mean, heck, we got to see it and it was so adorable. Like, But yeah, now it makes me wonder what the heck is gonna happen in the next couple episodes because we are almost done with this season. So, in a nutshell, we are almost done with spring season. So yeah, I think we have like what, two or three more weeks with this show. It should be either 13 or 12 episodes. I don't know. I have to go back and look and such. But yeah, other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 9 of season 2 of Komi-san. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next, either this Saturday, because I'm guessing episode 10 is going to come out this Saturday, or sometime next week, whenever episode 10 comes out. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.